Here's what else is coming up on today's show.
No.
Not yet,
actually. Before we kind of move on, the biggest story of the week, guys, we mentioned this sort of briefly beforehand. If you haven't done this, Tim Lovejoy's lucky pants has been the big... There we go. So, Tim, just talk us through why that picture was posted to 500,000 people on Twitter this week.
That is so embarrassing. I've got to say, when I phoned him up the day after, I posted that picture by mistake on Twitter, and he laughed so much he couldn't talk.
He was just
laughing so much. My girlfriend's player coach, there's a team called Surrey Storm, they play Sky Blue. They had a really big match, and I'm embarrassed just telling you, I'm going red just thinking about this. Anyway, I was wearing these sort of light blue pants, which she always says are the lucky Storm pants, and okay, it gets worse. Going for a bath, I'm taking my shirt down, I saw myself in the mirror and thought, I'll take a picture and say my pants won the match, or they beat Northern Thunder, and I took a picture, and then I was an automatic pilot, as you do with phones and stuff,
I
went straight onto Twitter.
Oh my God.
And then I panicked. And I deleted it, and thought, no one knows about this. I'm going red, just thinking about
this. Honestly, in the 6 years I've known Tim, I have never had so much fun. Because I know just how horrified it is. Brilliant. But I like the fact the three of you sit there and go, like, I don't believe you.
I don't really post this.
Brilliant. So why don't you tell us what terrible mistakes you make, whether it be photographically or otherwise, Sunday Brunch at Channel 4.
Someone tweeted me saying even Toulouse is embarrassed for that one. OK, here's what else is coming up on the show today. I'm still embarrassed. The worst thing was my mum finding out about it. What are we cooking this morning?
Okay, we're gonna start off with waffles with ham and eggs. Just a really good breakfast
dish. Are we doing
dish?
Belgian waffles or American waffles? We're discussing this before the show with the producers. Is that when we grew up they were always Belgian waffles, but now we think of them as American
waffles.
What are they? Is there a difference?
I think Belgian ones are thinner. Thinner and square, is that what you think?
I don't know. It was Belgian, wasn't it, when we were kids?
Yeah, but I think these are
American waffles.
Big, fat, thick ones. So we've got some eggs that we're going to poach. We're going to try and experiment with a different way to poach eggs today as well. We've got some ham that we're going to fry the ham, just a bit of warmth in there. Yeah.
Different way to poach eggs?
Yeah.
I'm excited about that.
Living the dream.
Poached eggs. Yeah.
And then we've got a little bit of sugar, a little bit of butter, some baking powder, some eggs, some milk and some flour over there. So first thing, Tim, is pop the sugar and the baking powder in with the flour. We'll have a pinch of salt, a pinch of pepper in there, and then just give that a bit of a stir around, really.
Yes.
It doesn't even need to... with the spoon, whatever. Whatever you fancy. There we go.
Talk about living the dream. You know, I took up dodgeball.
Oh, yeah. How'd you get on?
First, I think we've got a picture of me here in my dodgeball team. First week, we lost. There you go. You've got to have girls in the team. We're going long socks because we're cool. we're called the Chicago Bulls, B-A-L-L-S, to make us look like we're... You know,
see,
first week we lost all three matches. Last week we won 4 out of 4. We're there, mate. What a great sport. If you're ever down during the week, come and play for my dodgeball team.
And did you play well?
I was man of the match, yeah.
Funny, I knew that was going to be the answer. Okay,
I was total dodgeball.
So now in the other one, crack the eggs, add the milk, whisk those together, add the butter. Okay, no, other bowl. It's fine. We can... Just while we get another bowl to kind of do that, maybe worth another little look at that lucky pants picture.
Oh, no.
there we go. And we're there again. Right, I need a bowl. Tim, I need a bowl. Oh, there we go. That'll do me. Right, OK. So, egg into there. In fact, I tell you what, you'd have that one as well. And then add the milk. And then whisk the egg and the milk together. And then add the butter and whisk that together. And then add the wet ingredients into the dry and whisk that together.
Oh, so we're doing it anyway.
Yeah. I was going to say, you could just continue, but you kind of move. That's fine. So...